In this video, we will learn to integrate the exponential to the power k times x. Here, k is a constant. Let I be equal to integral of e to the power k times x with respect to x. To simplify the things, I have assumed k times x is equal to u. Taking differential of both sides, we get differentiation of k times x with respect to x into differential of x is equal to differentiation of u with respect to u into differential of u. As we know, differentiation of k times x with respect to x is equal to k, and differentiation of u with respect to u is equal to 1. So we are left with k into differential of x is equal to differential of u. I have taken the constant k to right, so I got differential of x is equal to 1 upon k into differential of u. Substituted x in I by our assumed value, now the integration I has become integration of e to the power u upon k with respect to u. This is a simple integration. 1 upon k is the constant. The integration of exponential of u is exponential of u. We had solved the integration in terms of u. Now we needed to take back the expression in terms of x. For that, I have replaced u by k times x, which we had assumed earlier, and then added capital C, which is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Do not forget to add this constant in the end of any indefinite integration. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.